against
them. You don't even know the treaty, ladies and gentlemen.
Most people
have God's word. And we're going to preach the full counsel of God's word. You know what, see, because we all deserve God's wrath. Because each and every one of us has lied. Each and every one of us has stolen.
Oh, you too?
Each and every one of us has murdered. Each and every one of us has committed adultery in our hearts.
Let me tell you something.
You see, ladies and gentlemen, each and every one of us deserves God's wrath.
You don't know.
Each and every one of us deserves God's wrath because we're sinners. That's why God sent his son, Jesus Christ. See, God demonstrated his love toward us while we were sinners. Christ died for us. You see, I will not shut up because I care about you.
Too much.
You see, Satan is the brother of lies. See, and then, you know, Adam Mansfield will spew injustice, will spew lying, but we're here to preach the word of God. So you know how you'll stand before God. See, each and every one of us deserves God's wrath, but God has demonstrated his love toward us. While we were sinners, Christ died for us. That's why God sent his son, because we deserve the punishment of God. God put his son on the cross.
Here's what he's
preaching. He died on the cross. They buried him in the ground, and he rose again on the third day, proving that he was the son of God. And God commands men everywhere to repent, to turn from their sin, to turn and put their faith and trust in the one who saved Jesus Christ. You see, we have to trust him like we would trust a parachute. See, that's the only way to be saved. Yes, sir, I was in the military.
You go and kill people.
I never killed anyone.
You support.
I never killed anyone. But you see, we all have to get wrong. You see, I'm telling people that I never said anything about
you. You are promoting.
But you see, we're all murderers in the heart.
Right.
The Bible says, if you hate your brother, you're a murderer.
And you
see, we'll all stand before God.
Let me ask you.
You see, the word of God says is that we're condemned already. We're already condemned by the word of God. The Bible says, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. Whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. For he did not send the Son of the world
to
condemn the world, but that the world might be saved. For he did not send the Son of the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. He who does not believe the name of the Son of Jesus Christ is condemned already. And the one true Savior, he is mighty to save. He is mighty to save. If you die in your sin, God promises to punish you for all of eternity. God is not just love. He is also holy. He is righteous and just. You see, that is one of his attributes. That is not all of his attributes. See, the word of God declares. You see, they'll only tell you a part of God's word. They won't tell you the full counsel of God's word. This is what the Bible says. Psalms chapter 5. It says, the boastful shall not stand in your sight. The boastful shall not stand in the sight of God. You hate all workers of iniquity.